Our Easy Mount series comes in the Easy P4, which is our 4-inch arm with plastic, made out of a plastic composite, and our Easy M6 series, which is metal, die-cast metal, 6-inch long arm, and our M9 series, which is die-cast metal, 9-inch long arm. This is the Easy M6 with mass mounting option. This is the Easy M6 with the wall mounting option. This happens to be an Easy M9 with mass mounting option. All of these, both models, the M6 and M9, come in wall or mass mount, or you can buy a combo kit, which would give you both mounts, just in case your customer doesn't know what they're going to run into in the field.
Okay.
So these mounts come with an antenna mounting plate. As you can see, the mounting plate's got multiple holes. I'm going to show you how to mount this on a Laird 10x10-inch antenna. This would be the Laird S9028 antenna, or the PAL9029, PAR9029, but there's also many different antennas from suppliers like MTI, Motorola, Impinj that this will fit.
Okay, great.
Because
great.
We've got all these hole options. So the biggest concern that we've got when we send these out in the field is that people don't understand exactly how they're supposed to work. They see four mounting studs. They know this mount can't possibly fit on all four.
Okay.
So in our data sheet, we specify this, but we thought the video would be the best way to get our point across, that you've got to make sure you're using the right set of holes. So in this case, you're going to put the mount on diagonally, taking advantage of these two holes here in the antenna plate. You're going to use two hex nuts and a 7/16 socket or wrench to secure that down. And then depending on the mount you're going to use, for example, if I use this Easy M6 mast mount, just unscrew the mount to loosen up the arm. You would. Affix the arm on the ball of the antenna plate, screw it just enough to get it on there. Let's tighten that up. You would then take this mast mount, attach it to your shelving or whatever kind of an overhead trussing you might be using. We've got full articulation in every direction. This ships with a set of hose clamps.
Okay.
And then once you've got it in the position you need it in, you just tighten it down. And the same goes for the wall mount.
Okay.
And again, the main difference between these mounts really is load capacity. This antenna only weighs a pound. The Easy M6 works fine.
Okay.
For heavier antennas like our newer 10x20-inch antennas, which are 4 or 5 pounds, then you really want to use something with a larger load capacity like the Easy M9.
Okay.
The other thing this gives you, obviously, is more outward reach so that you can get the angles that you're looking for.